Hello friends, and welcome to Enjoying Minecraft, and I will show you today a very interesting build, a very interesting door in fact. So, this looks like a normal mountain, doesn't it? But, if you notice carefully, then there's a button here, which if you push, the door will open, leaving this. Yes, friends, we do suspect that there is a door here, without noticing those things actually. If you work here, we do think that here is a door. But if you press the button, very smoothly it will open within seconds, where you can access all your diamonds and an empty chest. Okay friends, so let's see how this machine works. So first, there are two components of this machine which has been represented in two wool colors, yellow and orange. The yellow, this part, is also displayed separately. So let's see it in action. Okay, it works. And it works again. So let's see how it works first. The yellow part, which is a completely separate part, just with a redstone signal going back into the orange part. So this is the yellow part. And what is the yellow part? The yellow part is a button to lever converter. Yes friends, it converts a button to a lever. You can see as in this. Yes friends, when you click on this button, then it activates. And just like a lever, and when you click on it again, it deactivates. So that is the system used here. You can see it's the same thing. Okay friends, now this input goes into the orange part, which is the main part, and really simple. First, the piston structure. First, let me destroy this glass. Okay friends, I have removed the glass. So first, it goes into two bottom hanging parts, which activate these pistons, these two pistons. The piston structure, two facing to the left and two facing to the front. I mean, four facing to the right, two facing to the front, same on left side. Okay, so this activates these two pistons, and then this goes a slight delay there to activate these pistons. Okay friends, so that's all for this video. Hope you liked it. Then make sure you put a like on this video and subscribe my channel for more such interesting content. Thank you and bye.